Here in Kansas City, thousands gather for our annual St. Patrick's Day parade. KMBC 9 photojournalist Laz Abalos was in the middle of it all with the sights and the sounds.
We're in Westport right now.
St. Patrick's Day parade.
Usually it means a chance to go to a parade, have fun, and drink green beer.
I thought it had something to do with getting snakes out of Ireland, but what do I know?
Well, first of all, it's about being Irish, being with your family, friends, and being green, baby. That's it.
Number one parade in the nation.
Booyah!
From which to watch the parade. The parade comes to me.
Happy St. Patrick's Day! Another St. Patrick's Day in the books.
And another incredible sight of the parade captured by our own Michael Mahoney. He was there as a man dropped to one knee and proposed to his girlfriend. And in case you're wondering, she did say yes.